soil is really dry, so if I could have one dedicated person to be the water master.
We've got a planting plan here that our teacher made. This is plant establishment and maintenance.
Our final project is prep this bed and then plant according to the design.
I think people's expectation is that the planting's really easy, but it's just like painting, is 90% is the prep and then it goes really quick.
Being outdoors is, it's like the best feeling.
I always love nature.
I'm passionate about the landscape technology program at Portland Community College because I've never once been at a school where I feel so invested in by my instructors. They know my name. They know what I'm up to. They have conversations with me. They literally want all of us to succeed.
If you're interested in being outdoors, if you're interested in nature, if you're interested in ecology, this program has something for you.
I was working as a graphic designer. And I was on the computer a lot and really didn't like have that connection with people that I was craving.
I was working remotely for an insurance company and I felt like I need something more creative.
I actually own a bakery. I've been doing that for 25 years and like most people with COVID, I kind of reassessed what I was doing and I became really interested in my outdoor space.
Overall, it's like a holistic look at planting, plants, and then also how they interact with the world.
I came into the program wanting to do landscape design and landscape technology, but I found that I was a lot more drawn to hands-on working in the field or working directly with plants. Being able to explore different options and learn more about, you know, all the facets of the industry, I was able to kind of hone in on what felt like the right spot for me. I'm passionate about arboriculture because I want to help provide natural resources to the people that maybe haven't gotten them in the past.
I like landscape design. There's the connection of artistic design and then horticulture, science. It's a field that's really on the forefront of climate change.
All the teachers here, they have their like specialty in the landscape industry.
They've been in the industry, so they know what they're talking about.
It's so fun to be with the instructors. They just like care so much about everybody and they listen to what feedback they are getting from the students, and so they're constantly improving their programs and their classes are so much fun. Some of the instructors are just like so ridiculous with how much they love like looking at pests or looking at like funguses, you know, and like how did this plant die? Just, yeah, it's really fun to be able to geek out with people that enjoy the same things.
My favorite classes in the landscape technology program have been the plant identification classes.
We walk around the campus, then we identify the plants, and then we talk about the plants. That is like a real life learning. It's not just looking at pictures online.
My favorite class is tools and equipment.
Tools and equipment, that's just a fun class. Soils class, soils is rad. Native plants of Oregon. Fall flowering plant ID, that was a lot of fun. Plant anatomy and physiology, that's a really good class. That's understanding why plants grow, how the seeds work.
You can be an irrigation tech in landscape technology. You can be an arborist, a maintenance supervisor or a crew member, a project manager, nursery worker, you can be a landscape designer and run your own business.
The education I had at PCC prepared me for my job by giving me all the basic skills, like learning most of the plants that we use in the Pacific Northwest, how, you know, a stone wall is constructed, how patios are laid, site analysis, all those classes, you know, surveying, really helps me as a designer to be able to do what I do.
I was in like week 8 or 9 and I realized that they had given me the information that if I wanted to start my own business, I could actually do that. I actually had the tools to start my own business. I knew how to do that type of stuff. Like that's something that I never thought I would have. And yet in the course of 8 weeks of these two classes put together, I still could. I have the power to start my own business if I wanted to. I have the know-how, how to do that. And then I asked one of my instructors, do you think I have a chance at this? And Jen absolutely said yes. Like, if you want to, let's talk more about it. So that level of knowledge and that level of power that you get from this is kind of phenomenal.
I think they do a really, really great job of really focusing on what the industry's looking for.
I just got a job as a junior designer with Paradise Restored Landscaping.
Right now I'm helping a client named Wendy at her garden. She has this beautiful, like very, very wildlife friendly garden.
I'm currently working for a family owned company called Native Plantscapes Northwest. They focus in native habitat restoration, mainly along wetlands and stream banks and creeks.
I just got hired at the City of Portland to be a community service aide and help out with the street tree inventory.
I'm more excited about my future than I have been in quite a while.
I just feel like I've never been this happy.
I would say that in the 2 years' time when you're in this program, you will have a good understanding of plants and knowledge.
Even taking one class, just try it and see if it's for you, because it's not that big of an investment to take one class.
The sky's the limit. You know, if you don't like to be in a cubicle, hey, most of the landscaping jobs are outside, but if you're somebody that doesn't like to get rained on, you know, there's plenty of stuff that you can do in an office environment. You know, everybody in the landscape field, I think, has different things that they love about it. So really, you can kind of create the job that you want too.
I want to help other people to have their dream gardens come true.
I went in with 15 years of facilities experience working inside a building. I was an indoor guy for my entire life. Now I'm an outdoor guy. That happened in a year and a half. You can definitely do the same thing.
PCC has changed my life by, you know, giving me all the tools that I need to get the job that I love. I get to do landscape design and I couldn't be happier.
The future feels really bright and I'm so excited.